Yeah, I'm dropping the knee a little bit so I can get
good.
So if I were to try to go like that, I'm extending my arm so much. But if I were to go like that, see my arm like kind of bends and makes it look more natural.
What if, and I'm not trying to change your life, what if on your stance you were over yourself more? Like your hinges, your hips, your hinge seems to be here.
Yeah.
And what if your hinge was just a little bit more forward? Would you have more range? Or could you still instead of doing this, could you have more range? Here, I'm asking.
Yeah, I mean, I could. I do. I mean, again, this is with like nobody on.
I get
lower so I can get lower pitches.
Okay.
You know, I'm not more over myself because if I'm more over myself, I mean, I don't know. I feel like if I'm down here, it looks better than if I'm over here. Like,
well, yeah. I mean, you know? I hear you on that. I mean, your knees are when you're right here and you're low.
Yeah.
Your knees are here.
Yeah.
Damn, when you had. When you said if I were over myself, you didn't move your knees.
Right.
To be over myself, I would have to move my knees to be more comfortable.
Right. So like.
Yeah. Without the boot, that would take out the lean. I'm saying if you were where you were, for sure you could lean like you are.
Right.
No problem. I get it. I know just another way would be that you're over yourself. Now there is no lean.
So you don't suggest leaning at all?
I think there are certain pitches and certain times when you should lean and make that thing look the way you want it to.
Okay.
But I think in most cases, the less movement up here and the more range you have, I think the better off you're going to be of getting strikes.
Okay. I mean, what I've done in like the past year is I'm trying to get so that pitch looks more to the center of my body, like the most it can. I'm not trying to lean so much, but it's not really a noticeable thing if I'm
going to try to get the ball.
You know, just going for the pitch.
Yeah,
it looks like it's more
sway.
It's more sway.
Yeah.
The only one that I would ever like drop the knee and get down on is like that low one.
Hammer curveball or something.
Either
like
hammer curveball or a really, really low fastball that I know I can roll that over.
Oh, okay. Your secondary though is not down here.
No.
Is it?
Top pick.
Top.